matter tomorrow because using the evidence ban caused worse advertising. And this evidence is important because it shows that banning advertising influenced the classroom, which is where kids and believe what they hear. And I'm gonna group the contention through 2, 3, 4, and 5 together because it's all about leading to something else. And I disagree using evidence. Parenting is more important because this evidence is important because it shows that parenting is more important than banning ads, and parents need to learn to say no to their children. I'm not going to extend my case. Contention 6. Banning ads will hurt educational program. Andrews 2011. If advertising to children is banned, then broadcast will stop showing children's programming or greatly reduce their quality and quantity. This evidence is important because it shows that banning ads will hurt educational from TV, and they proved in Greece. That's true. Contention 7. Parenting is more important than kids get their values from parents, not ads. Read 2013. Banning ads is not going to stop children from watching this. Consumers is simply not going to disappear if you remove all the advertising. This evidence is important because it shows that kids get their values from parents, not ads. So banning ads is not going to stop kids from wanting things. Contention 8. Bans don't work, U.S. experience proves. So 2013. Instead of advertising, the most influential brands are taking content marketing strategies and buying them.